A 96-year-old woman is relieved to have AC in her home after her unit was stolen. Her grandson says evidence was left at the scene, but as St. Louis police refused to send an officer to retrieve it, Fox News' Molly Rose is getting answers.
96-year-old Connie Jones has lived in her North City neighborhood for 5 decades. But for her, this is a first. Her AC unit was stolen during the middle of a heat advisory.
And I'm trying to get it back. And if I don't, I have to go to my granddaughters and my grandsons.
Connie says it's not easy for her to leave her house.
All of my convenience is at home.
Fox 2 was there when her grandson, Marino Woods, called St. Louis police for a second time to request an officer to investigate and pick up evidence left at the scene, a screwdriver and cigarette.
I was trying to see if someone could come out and take a look at the evidence that whoever stole the AC unit might have left behind.
Okay, so we don't come out for this, we just do it over the phone.
But the dispatcher's information doesn't match up with the policy St. Louis police told Fox 2 they follow, which is to send an officer when there's evidence to be collected.
You don't send out for that. They just, like I said, do the report number over the phone.
So it's just not going to be investigated then, right?
Sir, I just know that they just do the report over the phone and make sure the victim gets the report number.
Woods says he's frustrated and feels like because he lives in North City, he's not a priority.
We're taking over our parents' and grandparents' homes and choosing to stay in this area because this is where our heart is. Pay attention to us. Come check on us. When we call, we need you, and it's an emergency. We're not just calling for no reason.
Woods says he was able to get his grandmother a new AC, and he's relieved he could because he feels confident the person who took this one isn't going to be found. Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.